How to form lasting friendships. Good friendships are a highlight in anyone's life. Friends can be great sources of support during tough times and can make great moments even greater. However, like most good things in life, friendships require regular maintenance. It can take some work to create and build a lasting friendship. Thankfully, there are some simple steps that you can take to help create and maintain long-lasting friendships. Tips number 1. Find a new friend. Knowing where to look for like-minded people and new friends can be a challenge. Despite this challenge, there are many places you can go to make new friends. Keep some of these tips in mind when considering where you might be most likely to meet interesting new people and make lasting friendships. You could join a group that is centered around one of your interests. For example, if you are into tabletop gaming, you might head down to your local game store and start playing with the people there. If you attend a university, there should be many different groups open for you to join. Attending conventions that cater to your interests can be a good place to meet new people. If there are no interesting groups in your area, you might form one and for your own. Go to public places, avoid cinemas and theaters as well as malls. In such areas, people are usually occupied in their own tasks and have a single focus. They might or will not be too interested in making friends at the moment. Tips number 2. Smile and offer compliments. Although it may be standard practice when meeting new people, smiling and offering compliments have both been demonstrated to cause others to be more drawn to you. Make sure you are showing your appreciation of others and demonstrating that you have a friendly personality to help you make new friends. Don't offer this many compliments that the person you are conversing to finds it awkward. Make sudden and flying compliments that flow with the discussion. Smiling will generally cause others to perceive you as being friendly and open. People often apply your comments about others back onto you. Saying nice things about those around you will help you present yourself as having those qualities yourself. Tips number 3. Share your interests. People will often initiate friendships based on interests that they share. Being open about the things you are interested in can be a good way to attract friends that have those interests in common. Whether you are starting a new friendship or enjoying an old one, it's important to share what you are currently interested in. Try talking about hobbies that you might both share. Talking about your favorite movies, music, or shows can be a good way to bond. You could discuss your views on current events. Get off the topic if the talk between you and your friends is getting awkward due to dissimilar interests or if either of you is getting too hyped up in an argument. Tips number 4. Share a bit of yourself. Building a stronger sense of friendship will require you to share some personal details about yourself and your life. Sharing these more intimate aspects of yourself can show that you trust and value your friend's support and thoughts. Try opening up more about yourself to help build a longer lasting friendship. Try sharing some details about your other relationships. Don't be afraid to share some personal issues with your friend. Be honest with your friends and represent yourself genuinely.